I hope you really like the ceiling. For me, it's just wonderful, you know. Reminds me of my village. Oh, man. Oh, I don't know what to say. The room itself is beautiful enough to explore, you know. They got a TV out there. I'm gonna check it out. This is the sitting space, working space. Quite open, wind comes in and out. Wait, let me show you, okay? Yeah, there you go. There's a TV. I used to have one like that. There's a sitting place here, you can see, notice. It's very open, you know. The artwork. Oh yeah, the bed. Very spacious, open. It's done beautifully. And you can see, this is the view I get from the table, you know. So the table is here. Voila. So you guys liked the room I'm staying in. It's known as the attic. Attic room. ATTIC, I think. Attic room. Good place to stay in if you are in Zubza, in KK House, Kirunike, the House of Listening in English. It's very easy to locate.